Hey guys, so as I'm editing this video, I realized I never greeted everybody, and seeing as how this is first video back after a little while, I feel like it's a little unfair to leave out my signature greeting. So without further ado, hello everybody and welcome back to the world's worst let's play of Pokemon Fire Red Randomized Nuzlocke. See you guys soon.
Huzzah! Brood is level 20. Which means he's going to evolve into Ninjask. A beautiful, beautiful cicada. Ninja bug thing. What's even better is he learns three moves right now. All random, of course. But I'm very excited to know what I have the possibility to get. Feather Dance. Okay. Is that lower speed, right? Sharply cut the attack stat. Eh, I already got spikes and now I'm not gonna worry about it. Tail Glow, which I literally already deleted. No. And I thought he had three, but apparently he only has two. Oh, I bet I already knew one of them. I bet it was probably spikes or something. Well, I guess that's fine. Now he's finally got Stab Aerial Ace, which is great. And Silver Wind. You know what? That's not bad at all. That's not bad at all. Cool. Welcome to the team, Brood. Now they're actually somewhat viable. Oh, what's your ability? Sturdy? That's awesome. That's cool. That is great. He's not going down in one hit. Oh, that is a relief, actually. That's really cool. I love that. Nice. Alright, all done recording for the night, so I will pick this up the next time I record. I don't know when that'll be, but I'll continue to train Brood off camera, and then I'll pop back whenever that may be. So, I'll see you guys soon. You know what? I don't even remember where I was in this place. I'm gonna just try to find one guy to see. I mean, I could look back at the last video, but I don't want to. I want to know where I left off and like what level these guys are at. Have I even healed recently or is this just a really stupid idea? No, I should be fine. I should be fine. Just to go ham on one of these guys, you know? I got like a bunch of known good Pokemon. I should be fine. Right? I thought you. Yeah. So I think I was down. Mm-hmm. I was right at the guy that was giving me the key, I believe, so... Like this guy, right? What level are you? The elevator doesn't work? Who has the lift key? I don't know if this was the X in. I was going... He's got two. Starts with Cubone. I have lots of counters. Only 21? Yeah, this isn't a problem at all. I'm not gonna leave Brood in. Well, actually... I don't remember what moves Cubone has, but I know he has one that's ground, which won't affect Brood. So I should be fine? Question mark? Yeah, I'm fine. Screw off, Cubone. Well, this next guy that comes in. Oh, buddy. He's gonna be in such trouble. Oh, no. Well, that's not nearly as bad. Oh, here we go with the spikes again. Setting it up for that next guy, you know. That next guy's gonna really... You feel the hurt. So stupid. Did I get that booze? Oh no, I've got that shell though. This is the first time I'm playing for, I think, actually a month. I'm really bad about continuously playing this game. I played it for like 5 episodes, and then I put it down for a month. It's cursed. I don't know what to say. It is what it is, man. Well, Cubone dead. Took way longer than it should have. But, ooh, buddy, when that next guy comes in, watch the next one be flying or levitate or some stupid stuff that doesn't even hurt with the spikes. Oh, well. He got hurt. I don't think he can do a lot to me either. I'm gonna just go for it. Yeah. That was stupid easy. Oh, man. I think the only one I really wanted to get up to 30 was for Giovanni. Like... No! Oh no, I dropped the lift key! I changed accents! I don't remember what accent I was using before, so this is now what's happening. So now I have the lift key, which is great. Did I really just do one thing to then go back to grinding? Because the next one's Giovanni. That would be silly. Just very silly. Sorry, I had to look at what my wife was sending me. She is not home still, so I have to be very wary to make sure no one has died. Not that I think this is the case, but I mean, hey, I want to be on top of the news, you know? If something were to happen, I want to know. Wow, that got really dark. Wait, I have the elevator. I don't have the card key, I just have the elevator key. Yes. What is this? A red scarf? Oh my gosh. My guys can look so cool now. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? Well, just cuz, man. You know? It's not pretty, it's not pretty. Carvana! Okay, here we go. Let's hope for the best, you know? Same level. Give me that boost. That'd be cool. Oh, yeah, brood. That's what I'm talking about. Give me the boost? No boost. Okay. Healing is still fine, you know? Wow, that's it for that. Okay. Bolt Orb. I don't actually know what I want to do. Yes, I do. I'm gonna throw out puddles. I have a ground type, darn it. What would be the point of having a ground type if I wasn't gonna use it when I was afraid? Yeah, that would have totally hurt me bad. See? I forgot what moveset he has. Tarts. Everything's fine. I'm just gonna sweep with puddles anyway. Everything's fine. Look at him go. Beautiful puddles. Beautiful. You're rocking it, buddy. Okay, well. Alright, Wiggles. You're gonna rock it, baby. Gonna rock it beautifully. Gonna do me proud. Gonna take those bubbles like a champ. Ain't. Okay, critical hit. That hurt more than I'd like to do. That's right, everybody's got healing, because that's what the game just keeps giving to me, so... That's right, taken down with a little whippy vine. Take that, you heathen. Neato. 31, let's go. Ay-ya-ya! Should I go ahead and fight the next guy? I don't see why not. I know you, you're on the plans of Mount Moon! Oh, did I? I have no recollection, that was months ago. Another electric type right off the bat, okay. Well, puddles. You did great last time, so just keep up the great work. You can't hurt me, I am puddles. Blah! Like, just imagine that the water just comes out of his mouth, because of course he doesn't have a blowhole or a water spout, you know? So he's just like, blah! Yeah. Ooh, okay. Curlia, that's actually really scary. Unless I go, oh no, it has water absorb. Okay, it didn't use stupid scary move. We're fine. I'm like 9 levels higher. It shouldn't really be any danger. Okay, I don't know why I did that twice. Totally forgot what I was doing. Puddles, you're completely useless in this situation. I don't know what I was thinking. I wasn't. Haha. Wow, you're fast, Corellia. That's cool and all, but like, you got nothing to back it up with. Now, if stored power were a thing, you'd be real scary, but it ain't. So you're dead. Sorry. Like, sorry, bro. Ha ha ha. Haunter. Well, Haunter Sprite is so cool. And now he's dead. So, there's that. So sorry. Wow. Burned again. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. I believe he's like right up there, so I'm just gonna go. I'll be back once my team is, one, healed, and two, when Brood is up more levels, because I don't know. Oh, yeah, you're scary too, buddy. Are you lost, little mouse? No. I'm gonna punch you to start with. You suck. Okay, what does Room Raid have? It's like an ice move, right? He had something really scary, and I genuinely don't know what it is now. Ugh. I'm just not gonna risk it. And by not risk it, I'm gonna send out my grass type that'd be weak to uproar. I probably could have survived that. But, you know. Better safe than sorry. This is my first time back, so I don't just wanna totally with it right off the bat. Yep. Just take him out one at a time, nice and easy. Nobody's complaining about nothing. Keep him alive, that's what I say. Oh, Light Leap. Okay. That's not something you see every day, is it? No. No, it is not. Okay. Yeah, Mega Drain. Mega Drain! Okay, here we go. Gonna just keep smashing the button, waiting for something to happen. Bleh, nope, okay, okay. Uh-huh, yeah, just getting in there. Yeah, this is the longest match right now. Wiggles, end it, bud. Just end it, thank you. Cool? Why? Because you're a chump. That's why. That rock somehow opened the door. I forgot they had that little thing of like, I don't know why that door opened, but it did. Alright, let's go heal and train some more. Yeah. And then we'll be back to kick Giovanni's tukes. Yeah. God, I'm sorry, what? Yo, what? Honestly, I'm just gonna get rid of Spikes. Spikes is dumb for this challenge, and having Aeroblast to start out with is awesome, and then having Aerial Ace to back up on if I really need a for sure hit. Heck yeah, bruh. Oh, it's only 5 though, I forgot. I'll leave that where it is then and just rock that when I need it. Heck yeah, Brood! Your PP sucks, but the rest of you is pretty good. Alrighty, here we are again, and I forgot what I thought. Brood is up to level 30, so we're gonna go ahead and just walk right into his house. Not his house, his place of business. X defend, stupid. Probably can't get this one, can I? Oh, I can, cool. Experience. Yo! Yo! Guys, we just got the experience share. That is huge. Oh my gosh, that is huge. Yo, that's amazing. Here, I was worried I would be able to get it from the guy, and we just got it for free. Holy crap, I'm saving the game after that. That is incredible. Let's go kick some Giovanni butt. Sure. That's not the voice I'm gonna give him. So, I must say, I am impressed you got here. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I am the leader, Giovanni. For your insolence, you will feel a world of pain. I'm sure I won't. I don't even remember what team you have, my guy. I just know it's gonna get 100% decimated by puddles right now. And a lot of the experience is gonna go to my boy Brood. Oh, dude, I can't believe they have the experience share there that whole time. There's a smile on my face and I can't even deny it. That's amazing. Oh, his team's about to get swept. I 100% didn't have to grind to 30 to fight this guy, because this guy's not even up to 25. Whoopsie daisles. What's your last guy? Mr. Mime, please. Uh-oh. That could be risky. Come on, Puddles. Come on, Puddles. Come on, Puddles. Yeah, Puddles. Yeah. Look at Mr. Mime. He actually looks almost cute in this way. Oh, he didn't die! This fool didn't die! Come on, Puddles. Do it again. Do it again for me, Puddles. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. He's still not... Well, I feel like it's only appropriate, right? Switch to Brood. Take him out. I feel like it's appropriate. And he used Light Screen. What a tool. It's fine. Because we just took him out. Absolutely destroyed. Overkill? Yes. Do I care? Not a bit. Heck yeah, look at that experience from Experience Share. What? This can't be. It is, Giovanni, it is. I see that you raise Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again. You got the shelf scope. Have I caught anything in... I haven't. So... I don't know what time I'm at, because this is a broken episode where I recorded the first part forever ago and I haven't actually edited it to know how long it is. So we're just gonna go through Pokemon Tower and get the flute. And then after I get the flute, that should be more than enough to bring me back to speed. Sound good to everybody? Good, because that's what's happening. I can't believe I got the experience share. My life is so much better now. I can't. I literally cannot. Like, I almost want to just get all the other guys and just level the crap out of them in the PC so that they're ready next time I need them, but that would be stupid, because I have zero desire to do that. Let's get real. Do I have Pokeballs? I should probably make sure I have Pokeballs. Teehee. Because, you know, I could sell that. Oh yeah, I got plenty. I wonder what we're gonna get, guys. Because I don't remember anything about the last playthrough. Not a clue at all. None whatsoever. I just know it's gonna be awesome. Let's go, Pokemon Tower. The place of new opportunity and chances. And I already fought all the trainers, so literally all I have is the Pokemon in my way and in the top floor. So that's great. Here we go. Nope, not this way. Ha 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 ha, going back down and to the right now. Now to the up, now to the right. I should have just gone straight right. It's fine. Everything's fine. I believe this is when we can start getting encounters. So let's see what happens. if anything. Aha! What's it gonna be? Bagon? Yo! Bagon? For real? How do I not kill this thing? I'm just gonna throw a ball at it, hope for the best. Cause having a Salamence would be dope. Come on, Bagon, just get in the ball, man. Ugh, I don't know how I'm gonna fight this thing. Got Poison Fang, alright. Gosh, I don't know what to hit it with. I shouldn't, actually. Oh yeah, Wiggles! Oh, but he's got Poison, oh, but I'm Poison type. Yeah, I forgot. Strats, put him to sleep. And then just, oh, so he's got Twister and Poison Fang. Those aren't bad. Yo, those aren't bad. And I got the experience share, which means I can just put him on my team and just blindly level him up. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be Did he just put me to sleep? Yo! What? This Bagon just used my own strat against me? I need this guy. He's got Twister, Spore. Holy crap, man. Poison Fang, this guy is dope. I need you, Bagon. You are way cooler. I need you so bad. And he can't even hurt me that much, so like... I guess I'll just keep trying. Come on. You can't hurt me, dude. You can't. I'm just gonna heal it. I'm just gonna fast forward until I can wake up. Oh, hey, look, I woke up and missed again. So that's cool. Sleep. Oh my gosh. Sleep. Oh my gosh. He's too good. Thank you. Okay. Whew. Sorry. I hate to take away the intense drama and whatnot, but like, annoying to just try to. Oh, you turd! You salty turd! Just get in the ball, man. Don't wake up! No! This is not what I wanted to happen! I want him. I need him. I have to I don't even know who he's gonna replace on my team, but I need him in my life. Cause isn't it level 30 that he evolves? I wanna say it's 30 and 55. I'll have to double check that, but like, yo. I need to look up his stats and everything. I need to know. Why are you not getting in the ball? I just want you to go in the ball. I'm a nice person. I'll raise you right. I'll be a gentleman. I promise. I will treat you with nothing but kindness and respect. Kindness and respect, man. Woman, can't you understand this? Please. I just really want you in my life. Maybe a Pokeball? Is that what you want? Do you want a Pokeball? Don't know why you'd want a Pokeball, but you know, it's possible. No Pokeball then, okay. Oh, it's 30 and 50, okay, even better. I don't know why I'm looking all this stuff up. I haven't even caught the blasted thing yet, because he's just so good at not getting caught. Like, my guy, this is not a winning situation for you. And I missed again, what the heck? Okay, sleep again. Let's go. Don't try it again. Great ball. Let's go. Not gonna look at the screen. I don't even want to look at the screen. Oh my god, I should have looked at the screen. So he learns a move, a level 17, 21, 25. So that's three more moves. Oops, sorry. Three more moves before he evolves. Alright, old up B and A strat. Let's go. Nope. Okay, cool. Cool. I just want to catch him. I want to catch him so bad. You don't even know. Come on! Bagon, I hear you snoring, but I just need you to get in that. Heckin' gall darn ball, man. Just get in the ball, bruh. Ball? Ball. Ball! He can't have that low of a catch rate, right? Am I the crazy one? What is going on with this? Just go to sleep, and now let me catch you. Oh my gosh! I'm sorry to fast forward, but this is just... my heart. Oh my gosh, my guy. I might have to vine whip him, because it won't be very effective. Right? And his health will be down. Oh, Wiggles, don't kill him. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Watch him run out of moves, and he just struggles. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Lordy B, that was insane. And he learns a move at 30 when he evolves, too. So that's four new moves by the time he's... ugh. Hold on. I'm sorry. I have to look up some stuff. I'm so sorry. I am just trying to figure out if Salamence is physical attacker, right? Like, I'm not stupid in assuming that. Where's the... Let's see. Attack 135, special 110. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah! We got a Bagon! Bagon, rockhead Pokemon. Its steel hard head can shatter boulders. It longingly hopes for wings to grow so it can fly. What should we name this lady? Molly, because of the mullet. beautiful. Ah, dude, I gotta go get that right now. Do I have an escape rope? Of course I don't have an escape rope. Why would I have a dang escape rope? Let's go back, get Molly, slap an experience share on her, and see what that fourth move is, right? Like, I'm curious. I want to know. I don't have time for you, Phanpy. You would have been cool too, but I think I had you last time, bud. Yeah, I had Phanpy last time. Bagon's way cooler. I'm sorry. I love Donphan. But, like, in terms of viability, having a dragon type is awesome because they're not weak to grass or electric or water. Wow, I am struggling with chairs. Stairs, not chairs. Oh, I can't even talk. I'm so excited right now. My mouth is just running a mile a minute. Ooh, so good. I gotta heal up. Wiggles, because Lord knows that... took a beating. Move. Ah, Molly. Beautiful girl. Who, though? Puddles. It's got the water. Dark. Flying normal. Which, honestly, I now have flying bug? Hold on. Let me just... what else do you have, Jetster? What do you offer? Absolutely nothing. Oh, you have fly, which I'm literally not even using. So, like, definitely don't want to get rid of Xeris or Wiggles. Man, am I willing to replace Jetster with Brood? Like, it almost feels dirty to do, but, like, bug and flying and... whoa, not release. That would have been bad. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it. Yeah. Let's go, man. Take that. Give the shell bell back to you and give you the experience shear. Alright. Welcome to the team, Molly. Feels weird to do, but... I mean, hey. Like, are you gonna turn down that opportunity? Didn't think so. What's your ability? I guess that's important. Could totally make a break. Damp. Prevent self-destruction. Honestly? Could be worse, but could be better. Attack is 30. Yeah. Cool. Oh, it doesn't have one. That'd be why. Okay, let's get rid of... put Twister up there. Spore is great. Poison Fang is great. But let's do one better. No, I'm not going to do one better. Yes, I am going to do one better. Because there's no guarantee I'm going to get a better dragon move than Twister. So now is the perfect time to teach this bad boy Dragon Claw. Or do I want to wait? I'll wait. Because you never know. I might get to the end of the game and it's just like, you need dragon. We'll wait until 30. We'll see what happens at 30 after. I mean, that's four whole new moves that he could learn, you know? So we're gonna hold off. All right? We're gonna hold off on that. And, yeah, we're just gonna, whoa, okay. We're just gonna see what he learns. Who knows? Could be Dragon Claw, right? That'd be cool. Why can I not run in here? Like, really? I realize it's a building, but it's not like a building. Oh, cool, Pikachu's here. Neat. Aeroblast? Yeah, just gonzo. Oh, but it's a dragon, so it's gonna take forever to level up. You forget about the. Oh, I'm an idiot. I could have just healed. Oh, wait, but I didn't. I'm just so happy right now, guys. I can't even talk properly. Like, legit, can't even process my emotions. I'm so happy. I got a dragon, right? It's pretty cool. It's gonna be pretty sick. Be gone, intruders. Says the spirit. But the spirit is actually a Marowak still, okay? Pretty weird if the odds are like Marowak, you know? Well, let's kill it. Ooh, that's not a lot. Wow, okay, that's not a terrible move on that part, but... So let's hope for that boost, you know? That'd be cool, right? Imprison and Barrage are not the moves I expected for a Marowak to have. Very bizarre. Boost, Bone Rush, no good here, brother. And finish off with Aerolace. Dunzo Magunzo. Neat. Literally got nothing from that. Okay, goodbye, spirit. I'm sorry I had to kill you to get you to rest, you know. Alright, three guys, let's go. What do you want? Why are you here? Yeah, I think you know. I think you know. I think you're just trying to play dumb. I think you know exactly why, and you just have a Rattata. Let's go. Let's just kill this Rattata and then move on, you know? Hey, another Rattata. Wow, randomized. Didn't help you, buddy. It did not help you at all. Big oofs. And a Nidoking. Just kidding, bud. Just kidding. Wow. Really just psyched me out on that one. Shouldn't do too much damage because I'm bug. Nice. And shpleek. Dead. Should get good amount of experience though, right? Nidoking's a pretty beefy boy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. One level closer to that sweet, sweet evolution. I give up. As you should. I'm not gonna forget this. Screw you. This old guy marched right up to our hideout. Then he starts ranting about how Team Rocket's using Pokemon. So we're just talking over as adults, you know. Sneaker, sneaker. Okay, scary Pokemon. Very scary Pokemon. What does it know? It knows a water type move. Let's just freaking try to blast it out of the sky. Aeroblast! Cool. Great. I was legitimately scared. Because that thing has taken out way too many things for my liking. That's right, Brood. Get your level up, buddy. Sky attack now? What? Brood. My guy. Like, my guy. I think we're good on the... Like, we're good, man. Yeah, quit with the flying moves, guy. Learn something honestly, his moveset's not bad either. That's why I'm not even upset. Oh, it's rock type. I don't know why I did that. Oh no. Oh no. Please don't have a rock type move. Please don't just destroy me right now. Please no. Please no. Okay. Oh, that could have gone so bad. That could have gone so badly. So quickly. One rock type move and Brood is dead. Because he wasn't at full health either, so. Whew. That was a little bit frightening. I ain't gonna lie. I got real scared. Oh, I forgot to mark off the Pokemon Tower. Whoopsies! Okay. So that's marked off now. We good. We geared. Molly, what you learn? What you learn? Dragon Claw! Oh my gosh, guys. My gut intuition was right. How freaking dope. Pokemon are only good for making money. Why not use them? You stay out of our business. I can't believe that looked out that way. Legit cannot believe that I was like, nah, I'm gonna wait just in case, and it was literally the case. That's amazing. I can't even right now, guys. That was stupid crazy. Let's go. I am riding on cloud 9 right now. You're not saving anyone, kid! Cloud frickin' 9, bruh. Like, I couldn't be more of a Psyduck if I wanted. I don't know anybody that'll even understand that reference. If you did, kudos. Really hope for better than that, but you know, whatever. I'll take it. Muddy Walter shouldn't hurt too, babe. Yeah, we're good. There you go. Just go down. I got to save a guy with a flute. That's all I'm wanting to do. Please, just let me go. You got fur! I didn't realize you had. Okay, a rock type, I'm out. I'm out. I surrender. I ain't messing with ya. Yeah, he would have been freaking dead, dude. He would have been very much dead. Oh my gosh, Wiggles, I love you, but your Shelbo's killing me. Your leftovers, your every healing item is just stupid right now. It just takes forever. Ugh. Looks like going in slow motion. Look at that beautiful experience they get. Oh my gosh, isn't it great? Isn't it a great thing to have the experience share? Ugh, I can't even right now with how happy I am. What if it does more damage with these? I'll be Vine Whip because the stab. But maybe not. I forgot you had Mega Kick. Because Boom Jams has the same moves as you, but better. Everything is fine. Glug, glug, glug. Glug, 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 yeah. Glug, 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 yeah. Glug, 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 yeah. You caribou! Ugh. Ooh. Well. Anyway. Stop with the eels. There's so many stupid eels. I'm done. Sick of it. Sick of all the eels. So stupid of eels. Don't fight us, Rockets. You literally just proved why I should fight you, though. Because you're stupid. You're not getting away with this. Hey, you came to save me. Thank you, but I came here of my own free will. I came to calm the spirit of Cubone's mother. You did do a great job there, bud. I think Marowak's spirit has finally left us, thanks to me. I must thank you for your kind concern. Follow me to my home Pokemon house at the foot of this tower. I don't remember agreeing to that. Nuzlocke, your Pokedex quest is one that requires strong dedication. Without deep love for Pokemon, your quest may fail.
I'm not sure if this will help you, but I'd like you to have it. It's been passed down from ages of people, and it sleeps. Wait, where are you going? Please, come back. Oh, I love the young people.
So we got the flute. And we are probably way over time. So I'm gonna save the game. And I will see all of you in the next one. Bye-bye.